This morning shows a massive water main break in Los Angeles that kept city crews as well as school officials at UCLA very busy on Tuesday. Right now, portions of the school's athletic fields and facilities are now underwater. And right now, officials estimate that at least tens of millions of gallons of water were released when a 93-year-old water main ruptured yesterday. The